Martin the Situation Nguyen Jadambaa.
Final 10 seconds left, took from
now, which is not something he usually throws.
Oh, beautiful. The former champion tonight, the challenger.
He's slowly inching forward.
Jadambaa threads the jab. Tremendous respect for the former world champion. Jadambaa's got those meat hooks.
Stop the movement. Only throw a lot of linear punches and rights. Now, because Jadambaa can't plant.
Butter punch. Can he top to the forehead? Yeah. With Henry Hook. At the strap.
He's starting to see what's landing. Just like I do, and he's going to start.
Jadambaa has to off. Roundhouse kick. Front kick. Team believes they've found a chink in the armor.
Plants his left foot. When throwing his leg kicks, and Jadambaa's landing in the full weight of that thing, Martin's leg.
Otherwise known as a fakes downstairs low, then. Jadambaa a little tentative.
Buffalo a little bit. I don't think Martin likes throwing that jab out. Jadambaa's an experienced striker. So he knows what he's doing in this situation.
Jadambaa used to compete at the highest level in kickboxing. Best of the best. Champion. Jadambaa goes downstairs, kicks the chin. And we are going to go into the second round. Jadambaa went so far. Front kick from Jadambaa. Roundhouse kick. Who win a Retno Wulan of Indonesia. Overhand right. Goes downstairs. You see.
Ooh, that one hurt Jadambaa.
Jadambaa's left leg is hurt. And Nguyen's going. Oh, the big kibosh! The biggest kibosh! The hugest kibosh! It's good night, Irene! He did what he said he'd do! He knocked out Jadambaa!
Wow, the lower leg kick, this time from Nguyen, hurt Jadambaa. Jadambaa picked up the leg, was off balance. Martin Nguyen takes flight.
He looked like a whole different kind of martial arts machine tonight. And there he hugs his wife. That's what it's all about. So many moments of honor tonight. Let's take a look at them. Look at the martial arts code of honor. The integrity. Martin Nguyen gets down on his knees and pays respect to this Mongolian legend. Jadambaa, this is amazing. The left hand, the leg softened up by now. The jab avoids the overhand right. Slams the leg again, legs in the air, boom, smack, bang!